Video making is an extremely lengthy process, especially editing. So in this video, I want to share with you guys 6 tips that have allowed me to cut down the editing time significantly. Number 1, shot list. Knowing exactly what you're going to film and how will significantly reduce your editing time, as you won't be needing to go through countless clips to find the one that fits your needs. Create a shot list. Spend more time planning your shots so you can spend less on editing. Sounds like a commercial, I know. Number 2, organization. Have a structure for your files and footage when you transfer it from SD cards to your computer. I personally have separate folders for videos, which include subfolders like A-roll and B-roll, which I then color code in Premiere Pro. I also have a folder for audio consisting of voiceovers, sound effects, and music. Same goes with already predefined settings for the composition, which includes all my animated titles, name tags, and so on. So in short, if you know that you will be reusing something, make it reusable by creating all assets once and then copy the structure to the next project. Number 3, software. Get to know the tools you use. If you use Premiere Pro, spend time really learning it. Even if you think you know it all, there's always a trick or two you didn't know that can help you edit faster. Spend time on tutorials so you can save on editing. Number 4, shortcuts. Probably one of the most important tips of all, because knowing and using your shortcuts effectively will significantly improve your editing speed. For example, to make a rough cut of your video, using I and O in and out on your keyboard allows you to select only the parts of the clip that are suitable. Send it to the timeline with comma and just rush through all your footage in a few minutes. After that, on the timeline, hitting Q or W will allow you to ripple trim your clips. No need to select the razor tool, cut in one place, delete the unnecessary file, and delete the gap. One click and you're done. There are many shortcuts and everyone prefers to use them differently, as well as you can fully customize your shortcuts. In this video, I'm not going into details of each and every shortcut, but I just want you to know they are your best friends when it comes to speedy editing. Spend time learning them. Number 5, controller from TourBox. Okay, if you want to take things to the next level, then this device will just blow your mind. If you thought that learning shortcuts gives you speed, you must try TourBox. It's the ultimate controller for creators that allows you to fully customize each and every button and knob so that you can do your job most efficiently. Things like zooming in the timeline, scrolling the playhead, jumping between the clips. You might not think of it as time consuming, but if you're editing long, complex videos with lots of video elements every single day, you will waste tons of time just scrolling around. So getting a thing like this is just amazing. Of course, it takes time to get used to it, but once you do, nothing will make you go back to the previous state. Not having a TourBox is like playing a shooter game with a touchpad. I mean, you can do it, but it's not the most efficient way to do it. And the cool thing about this controller is that you can use it not only with Premiere Pro, but also with Photoshop, Lightroom, and virtually any other software. Since I also edit a lot of pictures, it helps me do my job in Lightroom. It is so easy to control each slider and get the results as you want. So I highly recommend checking it out since the build quality of it is superior. I have no doubt that it will last for years, so the money you spend on it will be earned back in years to come with all the time you save. If you want to know more about it, please let me know and I will make an in-depth review of it. And number 6, PC and monitor. Okay, it's last but not least. You need a fast, powerful computer and external monitors. Might seem like an overkill, but nothing better than having 2 big monitors with lots of real estate. When I color correct my footage, I put the image on one monitor, but lumetri scopes and controls on the other. And a fast computer is a must without doubt. Of course, you can render your videos through the night as I do. However, having to deal with 4K videos, 120 frames per second, and lots of images, text, and animation, your computer will simply struggle to even play back the footage in quarter of a quality, which is a case for me. So investing in a powerful machine pays off in the long run. And that's a note for myself. So that was a very brief overview of my top 6 things that allows me to save a lot of time while editing the videos, and hopefully they could help you save the time as well. But if you want to know any of these topics in depth, just let me know down in the comments and I will make sure to make it for you. In the meantime, check out other videos on my channel, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Ta-ta.